time to be
alive.
I still think about that field every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.